We learned some awesome science in high school, like thermodynamics, periodic table and DNA replication. These knowledges are the foundations for all the other amazing things we go on to study. But science definitely has no end, and once you take your learning to the next level that things get really interesting. In no particular order, here are some mind-blowing incredible facts that we didn't learn at high school but wish we did. Because I certainly would have paid a whole lot more attention if my teacher had shared a few of these insights in class. Before that, if you are new in our channel, click red subscribe to ensure you never miss a single video. Ice and boiling water at the same time. Seriously, ice boiling water and vapor can coexist at the same time. It's called the triple point in thermodynamics. The triple point of a substance is the temperature and pressure at which the three phases of that substance coexist in thermodynamic equilibrium. Lasers can get trapped in a waterfall. We learned at high school light can reflect, refract. We also learned about total internal reflection. Using total internal reflection, you can trap light in a waterfall. It's incredible, isn't it? You may heard about submarine cable or fiber optic cable, which is used for fast and long distance data transmission in most efficient way. This fiber optic cables use total internal reflection to guide the flow of light which carry data. Department of Physics and Astronomy at the University of Utah demonstrated the working principle of fiber optic cable by trapping a laser beam into stream of water falling down from a small hole of a water-filled plastic bottle. An egg looks like a crazy jellyfish underwater. A cracked egg on land might make a big mess, but 18 meters below the surface of the ocean, the pressure of water is 2.8 times atmospheric pressure, and this pressure holds the cracked egg all together like an invisible eggshell. Prove Pythagoras theorem with fluid. Try to remember the Pythagoras theorem. Can't remember? Let me help you. It states that the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. In high school you might prove the Pythagoras theorem mathematically, but did you prove it practically? You can practically prove Pythagoras theorem with fluid. What happens when a black hole devours a star? Black hole is the monster who eat planets, stars, whoever dare to come close enough to it. As the star gets sucked up into the black hole, a huge jet of plasma is burped out spanning hundreds of light years. Johns Hopkins University researcher, Savi Gazari, explains, when the star is ripped apart by the gravitational forces of the black hole, some part of the star's remains falls into the black hole, while the rest is ejected at high speeds. You can see without your glasses. If you lose contact lens, break your glasses or forget them at home. Well, depending on how bad your vision is, you might be kind of screwed, but this handy trick will still help you to see without your glasses. If you make a tiny little hole with your fingers, you can peer through it and whatever you're viewing will instantly become clearer. Formation of face in the womb. Embryonic development is an incredibly complex process that scientists are still just beginning to understand. But one thing researchers have been able to map out is how the embryo folds to create the structures of the human face in the womb. The time lapse, produced for the BBC series Inside the Human Body, is based on human embryo scans captured between 1 and 3 months after conception, the period during which a face develops. Virtual sculptures were created at different stages, then combined by mapping hundreds of points to corresponding dots on the other models. A single solar flare equals millions of 100 megaton atomic bombs. A solar flare occurs when magnetic energy that has built up in the solar atmosphere is suddenly released. Radiation is emitted across virtually the entire electromagnetic spectrum, from radio waves at the long wavelength end through optical emission to X-rays and gamma rays at the short wavelength end. The amount of energy released is the equivalent of millions of 100 megaton hydrogen bombs exploding at the same time. Cats always land on their feet. The cat riding reflex is a cat's innate ability to orient itself as it falls in order to land on its feet. The riding reflex begins to appear at 3-4 weeks of age, and is perfected at 6-7 weeks. Cats are able to do this because they have an unusually flexible backbone and no functional clavicle. The minimum height required for this to occur in most cats would be around 12 inches. Cats without a tail also have this ability. A spinning ball flies. I mean, it really flies. It can fly because of the Magnus effect, which occurs when the air on the front side of a spinning object is going the same direction as its spin, which means it gets dragged along with the object and deflected back. The Magnus effect explains commonly observed deviations from the typical trajectories or paths of spinning balls in sport, notably association football, golf, baseball, cricket. Leave your comment and do not forget to subscribe to stay connected with Wonder 360 Degree.